service member has been killed in Iraq.
Their efforts, through their patience, through their hearts,